Yo, what up, what up? It's your boy, El King, and welcome to Dope Getting Ready. This is a channel where we're doing Twitter messages. Channel messages called Pulling All That Shit. Good morning. Hope everyone's having a good morning. My morning's going fucking fantastic. If y'all niggas work today, bro, go get that coin successfully like I will, bro. And let's get it high vibes, bro. It's just a job, bro. Let me get that shit done. If y'all niggas don't work today, I hope you get some inner child healing done of any sort, bro. Get some healing done, period, bro. Connect to your children if you have any. It's very important. Thank y'all for like, sharing, and subscribing. Join the team, dope. These messages fucking resonate with you. And please hit the like button on the video. Subscribe if you haven't. My nigga, we dope than a bitch. You already should know. If you see a comment in the comment section that don't like a regular comment, please get the fuck out of here for your boy. And if your shit disappear, because niggas trolls hit the trends out of funny shit, we don't worry about that. I'm using link in the description if you like music, bro. Just drop the banger, bro. Go listen to that bitch. Thank y'all to everybody, bro, who actually wanted to go listen to that shit, bro. The shit going up low key, bro. Thank y'all. I really appreciate it. Anyways, if you need a personal, bro, go to community tab, scroll down and shit like that, bro. I still have not posted that shit, bro, but we gotta go. I gotta go to work. That's why I'm dressed like this, bro. Let's pray. Thank you, God. Thank you, Spirit. Thank you, ancestors. Thank you, archangels. Thank you, all your angels. Thank you, regular angels. Thank you, Spirit, God. Keeping the collective protected, keeping us on the right path, keeping us moving forward in the correct direction, bro. Keeping the minds clear, bro. Please send all negative energy back a thousandfold from the team, bro. From the children, especially, bro. And from the collective in general, please bring all the people that need to be on my channel to my channel, and please get the wrong people the fuck up out of here. Thank you so much, bro. Thank you for keeping everything protected. Please protect our endeavors, bro, and protect our mind states, bro. As you can see, they're trying to flow up with my throat chakra and my speech, bro. So please allow me to give effective, clear messages during this week to deliver to the team. Straight up, bro. Thank you so much for everything. Please allow everyone to have a great day. And if they decide to like taking that, anything like that, bro, protect them in their dream state. And please keep everybody protected until I see them again. Pretty much to say, amen. I shall let's fucking go, bro. Yeah. My bad, y'all. Like, as soon as I started shuffling, my throat started getting a little, you know what I mean? Niggas don't want niggas to talk. And you can hold my nuts, nigga. You hold my nuts, nigga. Pulling over all the wisdom of the house tonight. 222, bitch. Let's hop into it. Bitch. Spirit, what do you want the collective know this morning, bro? Clarify his messages for the team, bitch. What's up, bro? We have Fragment and Upright. Oh my gosh, like everything, bro. Hold on, bro. Anyways, nigga, yeah, someone's feeling fragmented, bro. This could be dealing with something of. Like, this shit is pissing me off. Hold on, cuz. Months of January and May could be significant, bro. January 5th, May 1st could be significant, bro. Someone is feeling fragmented, though. Like, they don't feel themselves, bro. I could definitely say that, bro. Or they could feel like their life is falling apart, bro. I could have to say that, too, bro. You could take it as you may. Someone got one kid, five kids, bro. Some guy have a 15-year-old, bro. It don't really matter, bro. A one-year cycle, five-year cycles, shit like that, bro. I got to slide. Hold on, bro. Trying to throw this damn distraction, bro. What the fuck, bro? Why is that shit so fucking loud? Like, I don't even know if y'all can hear that shit, bro. That shit been going for this whole morning as I was getting dressed and all that shit. Like, bitch, what the fuck is you waiting on out there? Like, why is it still... Anyways, healing and upright, bro. Someone needs to heal or someone is healing, bro. So I may want to balance some shit out. That's cool and shit. One more... I'm sorry that I'm going like this, cause I really gotta go to work soon and shit, but it's too many. We are creating in reverse, bro. Someone is having trouble creating at the moment because they feel fragmented, but they're healing though. Some of y'all, this could be you, bro. That's what's good, bro. That's what's good. Let's slide, bro. Someone had an ego death, bro. You could be dealing with a Scorpio. You could be dealing with a Aquarius, bro. You could be dealing with an Aries, bro. A tower definitely happened though. That caused someone to want to heal something or some shit like that. What is this regarding, Spirit? Please give me clarifying messages for the team. I'm sorry it started out slow, y'all. We got the King of Wands. So now either this King of Wands in the upright, bro, experienced this ego death, bro, or they caused that motherfucker, bro. This could be you, team. It don't even have to be, bro. But this is someone, and they could be a business owner. This is a leader, bro. This is a master manifestor, bitch. Yeah, I mean, they take charge, bro. They definitely know what they're doing, bro. You could basically say that very confident in themselves and what they do and shit like that. You got a Princess of Coins in reverse, bro. A plan went awry to someone who probably wasn't loyal to this individual. Or like I said, bro, this may have been this person anyways. A plan went awry regarding some type of investment or some shit like that, bro. Or regarding work. Someone is getting an offer regarding work or some shit like that, bro. People are jealous of this person's work. Someone's pissed off about it. You got this King of motherfucking Cups in reverse. So someone is feeling like their emotions are all over the place, bro, because of this King of Wands work, bro. This could be, excuse me, a past individual for some people and shit like that, bro. But it doesn't have to be. This King of Cups in reverse is all restless and stuck in their head. Now, this could be a father figure, a baby father to, like, females out there, bro. You don't have to be this King of Wands energy yet, bro. That's what I'm saying. Look, Queen of Coins and all right now. Someone is restless in their head about a Queen of Coins. Or this Queen of Coins may be in their head about missing this damn opportunity, bro. Or not receiving a message about money or something like that, bro. Well, missing opportunity of this Ace of Swords, bro. So I would say, like, some of y'all, I mean, you could be a Capricorn to a Virgo, but you don't have to be, bro. And that Queen of Coins energy, bro, you're wifey type, bro. That's just pretty much that now. Your baby father being that wifey type, this could be your ex-husband. This could be, like I said, one of your baby fathers or your actual baby father. Or this could be, like, just a past person in general, bro, to you, bro, that was emotionally manipulative. They weren't just, like, a good person. That person could have been, like, an alcoholic, anything. But yeah, someone is restless about this Queen of, or no, this Queen of Coins may be in her head about the shit, this would be real, bro. Or this King of Cups, the King of Cups in reverse is in their head about missing opportunity with this Queen of Coins energy of this Ace of Cups, bro. But what the fuck? Someone wants to reach out and come out, like, but they in the cold and shit like that. Someone may want to reach out and say that they lost a job or something, bro. I'm gonna keep it a bean. Someone was blocking their own success in this situation, bro. I'm standing in the comfort zone, limiting their own potential. I need to open my damn book. That's how you know, bro. Like, for one, I'm in a rush, bro. I wasn't even about to do the read this morning, but I had to get y'all something, man. I'm sorry. Anyways, yeah, bro. So they were keeping themselves stuck, bro. Basically, to say, bro, this King of Coins is not upright. Or they didn't travel towards a King of Coins and upright if you're this Queen of Coins and upright, bro. Like, I feel like it's unisex, bro. Flip and switch it if you need to. One of the people that feel like they missed opportunity with the other one. I'm talking about these two good energies over here, bro. One of them do feel like they missed an opportunity with them and shit, bro. Let's keep it a beat. They were staying stuck in their comfort zone, bro. And it could have been due to a baby father or a baby mother. Take that as you may, bro, that they were still attached to, bro. They keep trying to, like, lovers in reverse. This could be a spell breaking. This could be a relationship that has sour. This could be anything like that. Right now, it's a stalemate between y'all. And I think this is, like, as far as Prince Bean, whatever the fuck, bro. You can call it what the fuck you want, bro. Anyways, but it didn't. Someone is failure to communicate about a leap that they took, bro. With a false ass family, bro. That's what I'm saying, bro. They didn't tell you, or they're not telling you. Still to this damn day, bro. This is moving on from heartache, bro. They're moving on from this family unit or whatever the case, bro. Excuse me. And this person wants to give you a cup, bro. Whether you're male or female, bro, this person wants forgiveness from you, bro. This person has gained an entirely new perspective on who you are and shit like that, bro. I mean, cool and shit, bro. For a cups in reverse, bro, that's emotional stability travel, bro. Yeah, sudden awareness, bro. New perspective type of cards, bro. Yeah, that person is seeing you in an entire different light, bro. You got a five of cups. So in reverse, bro, that's the same type of energy, basically, to say of this person wanting to move to better, bro, mentally better, bro, emotionally better. The person's feeling a little bit better in regards to you, like how they should feel about you or what the fuck, blah, 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 blah. This is personal regret moving on for your mistakes. So this person may be having some type of regret for taking the wrong path and shit like that. You could be dealing with a Virgo, but you don't have to be, bro. A Virgo could be involved, don't really have to be, bro. This hermit energy and a reverse, basically just taking the wrong path, bro. That's kind of that, bro. Also, excuse me, this person wants to talk to you really bad. Excuse me. But it's a stalemate here, bro. This lover situation is in the reverse, and y'all don't talk. Now, this person was being immature in the past, so this person feeling bratty and shit like that, bro. Got this Empress, bro. Earth Angel energy, bro. You can take it as you may. Someone is balancing it out with the Empress, or as you can see by this card, bro, for some of y'all, and that's what I'm saying, for some of y'all, it's you that's going to be doing this, bro. You are giving the cup, bro, balancing some shit out. You could be a Libra, a Taurus, a motherfucking Scorpio, an Aries, a fucking Sag. So far that I see out here, bro. Negative energy that I see is honestly Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio with that King Cups in reverse. Hella can we got negative Gemini. Let's keep it moving. Hold on. Where was I going with that? Okay, yeah, balancing it out, shit like that. Someone's feeling bratty about you balancing it out, da 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 da. Someone's questioning their motivation and shit, and it could be this fake ass community or these fake ass friends and shit that's questioning their motivations in that little case. Or one of the counterparts is, to be honest, bro, and they need some type of help, bro. They already said that, bro. One of these, I mean, some of y'all are blocked and shit like that. You know what I mean? Got each other blocked and shit, bro. And I mean, it is what it is on that, bro. Seven of Swords in the upright, bro. Come on, cause High Priestess, bro. They were stealing from this High Priestess, bro. Or they were sneaking and getting readings and shit, bro. I'm going to keep it a bean. Or they were lying. Or they were lying about moving on from you, bro. Your twin, bro. But you already knew that shit. I want to see something, though. Clarify the Seven of Swords. I could say that this community was probably stealing from the High Priestess, bro. There is no High Priest in this deck and shit like that, bro. But basically to say Empresses, bro, probably you. You were getting stolen from, bro. And I knew what time it was, bro. Look, with your fine ass. Yo, goddamn. Girl, you better, what? Yo, matter of fact, never mind. I ain't even about to, cuz niggas talking about all this bullshit, bro. Higher level soulmate, where you at, bitch? Look, the fuck you talking about on anywhere? So we got the Queen of Wands energy matching this King of Wands energy, as I said, bro. And they were stealing. I'm sorry, y'all. They were stealing from you. Basically, say, oh, they stole from you. If you are a reader of any sort, if you are anything like that, bro. Yeah, they were taking your content, your work, bro. It don't matter what you do, 1221, bitch. It don't matter. They're probably putting the losers around what you were doing as well. Whether you're a male or female, that's all I'm saying. I feel like it's kind of unisex, bro. These people were having you lost or some shit. Or they put a whole bunch of options in your way. Or they know that you have options as well. Win the coin. And guess what, nigga? Gang of coins, bitch. So basically to say, bro, hey, I'm a be real. Your past person know that you are about to get a new person, bro. Let's just keep it a bean. Let's just keep it a bean. Your past person know that you got options. They know that you have better suitors than they ever fucking were. And this person is dissatisfied about that shit, bro. You feel me, bro? Goddamn, look. Sneaky, you know what I mean? Ace of Cups in reverse. This person was lying about their feelings for you, your twin. Yeah, okay. If that seemed your twin, you go consider that. 13-13, bitch, it doesn't really matter, bro. This person was not stable, bro, in there. I wouldn't even say finances, but some of y'all, they had great jobs. Who gives a fuck, bro? That person won't shit. You know what I mean? this bottling up emotions and shit like that. I also feel like this, you dumped the cup out for this motherfucker because of that. Clarify the Seven of Swords again, my nigga. One more time, real quick. Devil. Person was sneaky, bro. This look, so in secret, yo, this motherfucker was obsessed with you. In secret, this person was holding on the energy, trying to be attached to you, and da 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 da. Wanted a goddamn new beginning after they stabbed you in your back. Why did this person walk away from the team, bro? Why did their twin walk away from them, bro? They didn't have clarity. They didn't know who you was, bro. That's it. You feel me, bro? So they blocked your shit. Like they had their guard up to you, bro. Like a dumbass, bro. For some of y'all, they cheated on your shit. Walked right away, bro. For some of y'all, they blocked the third party out. This bitch, bro, could be in Aquarius. It don't matter, bro. I feel like they healed it with a third party and blocked your shit. Look, Hierophant, nigga. This is celebrity energy. I ain't gonna lie in the public guy, all this other shit. Boom, boom. Death. The way I'm seeing that, bro, I'm going to keep it a bean, bro. Just putting a depth to the commitment. That's all I'm saying. Nigga, they put a depth to y'all little commitment. Some of y'all got married to your twin. The motherfucker cheated on you, left, nigga. Some of y'all just were in relationships. Some of y'all didn't even get it off the ground that far, bro, because the motherfucker was too unhealed, bro. Look, Empress. Come here. This was an unequal give and take. as far as like your past person, bro. For some of y'all, that is a false flame, and I'm talking about Empress is not like, you feel me, bro. I'm gonna keep it a bean. This person could owe you in some type of way. I'm gonna keep it a bean, or this could definitely be like, this could be 15-15. If they owe you, then they feel like it's like, it may not even be monetarily, like it's a morals type of thing. But you see how they trying to fuck my shit, bro? Anyways, look. Nine of Pentacles in the reverse, bro. This is taking a big loss. This is codependence energy. Someone that's codependent on somebody else. Look, lovers, bitch. What's up, bro? They took a big loss by walking away from you, and that's pretty much that. King of Swords in reverse. Person was lying. The person is a liar. Plus, it was also this person was spying and shit, bro. You got the Eight of Swords in reverse. That could be gaining new perspective energy, bro. You can take it as you may, my nigga. Hold on. That person made a decision, bro, to lie. Yeah, bro. That was the decision that your past person made, B. I ain't gonna lie. Now they have a new perspective and shit and trying to think better about shit, bro. Trying to travel forward, trying to move forward. This, that, and the third, bro. Now that there are no more secrets, but they have anxiety and shit. It is what it is. What's current energy of this Empress, nigga? Like, what's going on? Because I don't, man. Current energy of this Empress, bro. Whoever said messages for the squad, bitch. Maybe not with these. Current energy of this Empress. We have the world and the two of motherfucking swords and outrage. This is not communicating about completing some type of cycle. I'm gonna keep it a bean. For some of y'all not communicating about leaving. Y'all niggas are dipping, y'all taking a trip. Y'all not communicating about that. Could be a stalemate energy, as I said, bro. This could be refusing the truth about something that's online as well, bro. This damn Aquarius, so y'all still. Come on, bro. False ass Empress, bro. Y'all are misjudging the situation. For some of y'all, y'all are, bro. Y'all misjudging this false ass Empress, bro. Or y'all misjudging this queen. This King of Coins energy, bro. We keep getting it, nigga. Got this King of Swords in reverse, bro. On some lying shit, bro. For some of y'all misjudging the person that you're still in a commitment with right now. Take that shit as you may, bro. The person that y'all are with, y'all still don't understand, bro. I'm not getting it, bro. What the hell? Darling, bitch. What the fuck wrong with these niggas, bro? This person is holding on to your energy, heavy as a bitch. This person is guarding resources and not socializing and shit like that, bro. I'm gonna keep it a bean. Dark magic, bro. Knight of Coins. Like, bro. This is putting dark magic on your investments and shit. Oh, well, not yours, bitch. The King of Wands, bro. And I keep fucking saying that. So for a lot of y'all literally watching your Emperor, bro. Or you could take it vice versa, bro. If you know you ain't watching nobody, you feel what I'm saying, bro? But for some of y'all, know y'all literally watching y'all person, bro. Y'all already know who it is. Y'all watch the motherfucker all the time. Like, bitch, y'all spying on your person. What the fuck? Move forward, bro. Page of Cups, bro. As in for forgiveness, bro, you got this Dark High Priestess, bro. Four Wands in the upright, bro. Tower. What the fuck? It probably wasn't a fair. Somebody cheated or some shit like that, bro. We already got that out of the way, bro. Yellow scatterbrain energy. Could be Aries, little Sagittarius, and Aquarius, little Gemini. That was involved in this little affair, bro. You could take it as you fucking may, bro. These people are jealous as a bitch. Scatterbrain, mad as fuck, bro. Doing this damn dark magic and shit, bro. This false ass Empress, bro. You know what I mean, bro? Y'all niggas, bro. This is a strategy. It's planning. It's a strategy, bitch. To get one of y'all to travel away from each other, or to get one of y'all to travel away from each other and self-sabotage the shit, bro. And I mean, it is what it is, bro. As I said before, bro. The twin that's on the higher motherfucking 1919, bro. They already completed cycles and shit. 2020 could be, I mean, yeah, whatever, bro. 2020 could be significant. But I'm saying, like, you're not doing shit over here, bitch. I'ma keep it a bean for the team. You could keep doing that shit to that other motherfucker, bro. It is what it is. And niggas better release these fucking friends, bitch. Like, alright, bro. The fuck? A lot of y'all is people pleaser as fuck, bro. Y'all, well, I don't know how to. You're like, bitch, yeah, you don't know how to complete cycles, bitch. Be real with yourself. Motherfucker, what the hell is this? Yeah, someone wants forgiveness for that, though. Or this could be you that want to shoot arrows of love at the damn King of Wands. Or it could be vice versa. Take it as you may, bro, because it does say that the King of Wands is shooting the arrows. If it was on this side, like if this card was on this side to me, then it would be you doing it. So take this shit as you may, like I said, bro. Look, 10 of Cups and outright. Wish fulfillment, bro. A lot of y'all love. Oh my God, nigga, I'm a beast, bitch. Come on. What's up? Nigga nasty with it, bitch. So a lot of y'all wish fulfillment is this energy, bro. This King of Wands energy, bro. King of Jump, which is King of Pentacles, bro. They reside in both of those energies, especially at this time. I guess right now, bro, they've been coming out in that energy for the past few reasons and shit like that, bro. And if you're a female, you could definitely be in this King of Wands, King of Junk energy. You got to take it as you may. But this Empress over here is dealing with a whole bunch of shit. I'm not gonna flex, bro. We got the Page of Feathers in reverse, bro. It's someone that's all talk. Overplaying abilities and shit like that. You could take that as you may, bro. Someone that's overindulging and shit like that, bro. About someone traveling forward, bro. I'm gonna keep it a bean. That's that. And then you got this Knight of Pots energy. This is admirers, bro. Shit like that, bro. Come here. You got the Chariot in reverse, bro. Someone's trying to keep that person stuck. Or just keep, yeah, keep that person stuck, bro. Devil in reverse, bro. This is restoring control. Somebody wants to restore control, or they might be trying to cling on to control that they don't have, bro. This is just two not having control cards, a loss of control cards. So for some of y'all, twin bitch, yeah, they lost the control of the situation and shit like that. That's just pretty much a say. And I'm about to get into all the dark ass, dumb ass energy, bro. Clarify the High Priestess in the reverse before, you know what I mean? So I'll give y'all some little perspective about that. But we got the Five of Cups in the reverse, the Seven of Wands in the upright, bro. The Five of Wands in the upright, bro, and the Two of Junk in the reverse. So this is the High Priestess in reverse now. Two of Junk in the reverse that's waiting on results and shit like that, bro. This could also be gossip, bro. This could be, yeah, juggling resources and shit like that, bro. Stretching yourself too thin, all that other shit, bro. With the Five of Wands, this person's having hella conflicts right now. Whether it's be with other people or, in regards to themselves. I said the Eight, my bad, I meant the Seven of Wands, bro. This person being hella defensive. This could be a false ass reader and shit like that. Person being defensive right now in regards to shit, bro. And this person is feeling regret, bro. Person's regretting something. Where is the cards, bitch? Where did I put them? Oh. Bitch. What's that Five of Wands? What's the conflict going on about? Ooh. It's Ace of Cups, bitch. So basically, bro, it was a reader that lied, bro. Whether y'all be watching readings or y'all got a reading, bro. And if y'all niggas, bro, because that's why I be saying this shit I'm saying, bro. Like, bitch, I do this, bitch. And I feel like that's why people don't even get personal from me no more. I'm gonna call you a little bitch ass out, bro. Do not hit me up asking about no specific person, bro. I'm going to tell you that you're lost as fuck, bro. And you probably are in for some karma for even asking, bitch. And that's kind of that, bro. The fuck wrong with you, bro? Use your intuition, bitch. If y'all not, man, whatever. It's nigga anyways. Queen of Junk in reverse. For some of y'all, this that Capricorn told this Virgo little bitch that was this High Priestess in reverse. That was this fucking false ass reader. And I keep trying to tell y'all niggas that shit, bro. Person was stealing, nigga. Stealing energy, all that shit. They tried to steal this new beginning from you, Empress, bitch. Like, yo, keep lying to yourself, bro. I don't see why a nigga is out here. Well, I mean, bro, some niggas be acting like bitches. I'm not gonna lie, bro. But yeah, bro, I ain't even gonna lie to you, bro. I don't see why a nigga would be asking about, actually getting a reading on a bitch. To see, bitch, who gives a fuck, nigga? At the end of the day, nigga, man, fuck that, bro. Like, cause if you really want something, you gonna go get that shit. This bitch trying to avoid a tower. This bitch trying to avoid suffering and shit like that, bro. This is spiritual independence, bro. Self-reliance, bro. For you relying on yourself instead of trying, bitch, use your own intuition. Stop relying on, yo. Because a lot of these bitches is, first of all, they know they fucked up. Everybody get these little confirmations. They get these motherfucking warnings and all that shit, bro. When they think that they have the power to just put like do all of that, bro, they don't. And they know they don't. At the end of the day, nigga, they know they fucked up. But they do still. Some of these bitches gave up their whole life to do this tarot shit. Blah, 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 bitch. And they need the bread, bitch. So if they go lot it, bro, I'm not even, bro. They see some of y'all with these good ass fortunes and futures, nigga. Oh, nah, that shit ain't happening for your dumb ass, because it ain't happening for me with my dumb. You know what I mean? That's how they do, bro. What the hell, bro? They don't want you to have your spiritual independence, but they don't want you moving forward, bro. That's that, bro. Bitch ass. The bitch retarded, bro. 2442, bitch. What's good? What else? What else do I want to pull on? What's current energy of this dark ass Aquarius? For those of you who know who the motherfucker is, what's the energy of that person? Because I know that motherfucker in here. Look, world in the reverse, bro. Clinging on to control some more, bitch. This person not trying to complete no cycle, bitch. This person could be a fixed sign for some of y'all, bro. Oh, it definitely could be an Aquarius, bitch. I'm an animal, nigga. Stop playing with me, nigga. What else? Bitch, I'm a beast, nigga. Stop playing, nigga. What? A plan went awry in the situation with this dark ass high priestess so they could be together. This Aquarius and the Gemini, Virgo, Taurus. For a lot of y'all, it's a Virgo, nigga. I'm not playing. For a lot of y'all, it's a Virgo, nigga. Bitch, I'm a beast, bitch. Stop. Anyways. A plan went around that situation, bro, or they gave an offer, or this dark ass Virgo paid somebody to spy or to do some shit like that, bro. Pretty much to say, or someone was supposed to give an offer to somebody, bro. Some shit like that, bro. Someone was in a commitment. Yeah, like, that's committal energy. That's commitment with this person, bro. They work together as far as that, bro. This person's acting fine. Everything ain't fine, nigga. That person's acting fine. That person feel like shit. That person cannot travel forward, bro. For some of y'all, cancer was involved in this shit. I think I already said some shit like that. And this person's feeling apathetic and shit, bro. Dumbass. This person is not trying to walk away from it, bro. They keep doing the magic, bitch. Just keep doing it with your stupid ass. They keep paying for this magic, bro. That's why y'all keep feeling shit, da-da-da-da-da. They're questioning their motivations in regards to that, bro. And shit like that. They're exhausted from doing it, bro. You should be, bro, because it doesn't work, bitch. You can suck a dick, man. Not playing with you, bitch. Let me get the bullshit deck out before we end this. Now, what's up? Got somebody about to speak a truth about this Queen of Cups in reverse. which could be a baby mother, baby father, don't matter. This could be a whole mother figure. Somebody is about to speak the truth to this. I mean, about this person. You got a motherfucking message about money coming. So stay composed and keep your strength up, team, bro. Like, you do got this money coming, bro. I ain't gonna lie, King of Swords energy could be like somebody from the justice system and shit like that. It was procrastinated and shit, bro. You know what I mean? Somebody was procrastinating taking a leap. Excuse me. Yeah. Celebration, bright happiness and shit. This could have been the community and shit that they took a leap with. Like, your mother figure, bro, for a lot of y'all, bro. Do some illegal ass shit. It was legal. Dumbass. And now this person's pissed off because the government is coming for that ass. This false ass empress, bro, which for a lot of y'all could be your mother. Could be your mother, bro. You got the Queen of Pentacles in the upright. Someone wants a truce with this person, or someone wants forgiveness from this person. So whether you're male or female, bro, I'm just saying, like, for a lot of y'all, I mean, empresses, yeah, it's you. But empress, if you know for a fact that you were, like, your family, da 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 da, does that, yeah, this could definitely resonate in your case as well. The fuck? Clarify the Five of Swords. I mean, it looked like it's a whole bunch of judges. We got work, paid work, bro. So they want a truth for this paid work or some shit. Or they may want to work with you, bro. You could work with this fucking false-ass empress, bro. Like that Capricorn Taurus Virgo bitch that's over here, bro. That's the wife of this motherfucker, of this King of Cups in reverse or some shit like that, bro. No bullshit. We got smoke and mirrors energy, bro. All that glitters is not gold, bro. This false ass empress about to come try to work with you, Queen of Coins energies, bro. Which empress? No, real empress. They're about to try to come work with you. Don't do it, bro. It's smoke and mirrors, nigga. Like, I don't understand, bro. You got speedy news, arrows of love, or this is speedy news, like I said. But they're about to try to hit you up, bro. Come here. Some of y'all about to get hit up that they owe you, bro. And it might be the police that come. Tell you that for some of y'all, it's involving the car that they took or they put in your name or some shit. For some of y'all, it's a house, bitch. What the fuck? Anyways, bro, you might have to travel to do this. You might have to travel to go get that, bro. Yeah, look, travel to court. You have to go to court for some of y'all. The come clean energy, bro. King of Wands in reverse, bro. This third party, bro. For some of y'all, like I said, bro, you could have been dealing with an Aries, Leo, Sag in the past too, like your past person, bro, or Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio, don't really matter. Some of y'all dealt with both, man. I ain't gonna lie, but this King of Wands in reverse, bro, is about to come clean, bro. Or they might have to when they go to court, bro. Or somebody about to come clean about that motherfucker, bro. This is forgiveness energy, bro. Giving the cup, bro. For some of y'all, it's online. For some of y'all, bro, Magician in the reverse. Like, they were doing magic to avoid the suffering, which is that King of Wands in reverse energy, if you know who that is. Scan energy of that motherfucker, bro, before I get out of here. Hold on. Because I want to see something. You got a Five of Wands in reverse. This person ain't trying. This person is trying to avoid conflict. This person don't want no smoke. After all the smoke that they tried to ensue, bro, this could be a brother, sister, whoever the fuck, too, bro, that be shapeshifting and shit. You see, they not giving up on the magic, bro. They just, you know what I mean? Acting like, yeah, bitch, you're fucked up, you stupid motherfucker. You experienced a setback, you dumbass bitch. What you stalling for, man? Pussy. Anyways, bro, stalling, bro. This is a stalemate. They're not communicating something, bro. In the post of action, to procrastinate movement. I feel like for at the end of the day, like y'all, a lot of y'all know that your past person was paid to literally leave you, to walk out your life, bro. Facts. That was it. All they were doing was trying to avoid a child. But some of y'all, they took the shit not only on the means of like taking the money or whatever the case, or you know, taking the opportunity to get the money if they were to have made you die of a fucking broken heart out this bitch or whatever the case. Nah, bro. For some of y'all, look, bro, look, backstab betrayal, bro, investment energy, bro. And this dark magic, bro, 10 of cups and all right, bro. Some of y'all, it ain't going to be in a new beginning because of that. Because a lot of y'all know what's going on. What's current energy of this emperor? I mean, well, the king of wands and all right, because we ain't getting no emperor at all out here, bro. What, 10 of cups, bro. This person's in their wish fulfillment, bro. And we keep getting this out there. Well, that shit just came out. But even up here, bro, earlier, bro, the 10 of cups, bro. King of Poles, nigga. It's all the same energy, bro. I ain't got a lot, bro. Niggas is happy over here, bro. I ain't. This person could be moving. They could have moved or some shit like that, bro. Or they could be moving soon, bro. You got somebody that's, like, they're moving on from the heartache of this Queen of Cups in reverse. For a lot of y'all, it's their past person, bro. An emotionally manipulative bitch just could have been their false flame or their actual twin, bro. They're like, fuck it, bro. You know what I mean? This could be their baby mother for some of them, bro. But it's the same energies as the top, like, even with the ember, whoever the fuck, like, it's just moving on, bro, feeling like, yeah, shit ain't happening here, shit like that, bro. We got the Ace of Swords in reverse. They're putting a death to this false-ass marriage for a lot of y'all, bro. Queen of Coins in the upright, bro. Lovers in reverse. For some of y'all, your person is, they're feeling fucked up, bro, because the relationship soured with you, Queen of Coins. Or it could be vice versa, niggas, if you know that it's the other way around. Facts, bro. One of the other wants to travel to the other, bro. That's facts, bro. Cancer could be involved, bro. How does this King of Wands feel about the Queen of Coins? Or this Empress? How does the King of Wands feel towards this Empress? Fuck it. Because I want to see. Hold on. Before this shit get off. Tradition in the reverse. Meditation and all right, this is look up. So this person got some type of hope, bro. They know that this shit ain't traditional and shit like that as far as y'all type of connection. Maybe to say, bro, you got good karma coming. This nigga is an animal. This person see you as an animal. They see you as an angel, bro. They see you as the person for a lot of y'all that's, you know what I mean, giving them that good ass karma. You got this wish doctor, though, that's trying to come between the union, bro. And this person knows that shit. How does the Empress feel about the Emperor before the shit cut off? Fuck. Hold up. Hurry up. Hurry up. How the Empress feel about this King of Wands? Give me one before the shit cut off. I ain't got that much. Oh, my God. They don't want us to know? Vision in the reverse. Y'all don't see it. Y'all don't see it. Y'all tripping. You got initiation in the reverse. Some of y'all are scared to fuck with this person, bro. That's it. Some of y'all.